Oh my God.
Make
sure you got them in there.
Go ahead and step out for me.
You want him in my car, Brady?
Do what?
You want him in my car?
Him or her?
Go ahead and leave your purse.
This is my purse. I'm not leaving my stuff.
Go ahead and leave your purse.
I'm
you have all the right.
Stuff.
Huh?
Well, step back here. Step back here.
I ain't leaving shit.
Go ahead and step back over here.
Okay. There's two options here, okay?
So what's the option?
Okay.
What are the...
You're going to go in handcuffs too.
But what?
Because you're moving around on me when I'm trying to talk to you to let you know what's going on, okay?
You got any large gloves?
Yeah.
You got any large gloves?
Large?
Yeah. Oh, you the man. I use all mine on that last stop.
What?
So I use the rest of mine on that last stop. I was like, I don't want to go digging through here without anything on. Yeah, he's got...
I mean, they're reaching around the whole time. I think that's why he's driving them around.
Did you get her bag too?
Yeah.
She was adamant not to let hold of that bag when I told her to leave it in the car. Did you see him hit the trunk? Know this guy? So you don't know who he is? Let's go ahead and hang out over there.
Yeah, I'm good, bro.
I'm good, bro.
I'm good, bro. I'm good, bro.
Right over there. That's all I ask. I'm cool if you can see everything. I just want you to hang out right there.
What was the problem because? Why did y'all just search this car? What was the problem because? No, the fuck you can't. I'm ready to go too. What was the problem because? What was the problem because? What was the fucking problem because? That's all I want to fucking know. No, I want your bag. What's your name in your bag? I want everybody fucking calling. What was the proper cause? Where the fuck the weed shake at? I need to see it. We all need to see the shit. I didn't see no fucking shake.
Why don't you go look on your floorboard? It's everywhere.
Why you didn't get it up then? If it's everywhere,
that's right.
Why you didn't get it up?
Have a good day.